might be asking, what are we doing in this video? Today, we are going to be spending 24 hours AFKing in Souls RNG. Souls RNG is a game where you roll basically like a dice and get a random rare aura. We're going to be spending 24 hours and seeing how many stars and how many break screens we can get in that 24-hour span. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Let's get to it. I think this is bounded. Well, we got our first crash at 1 hour 25 minutes. We have another 22 and a half hours left. Next, that's the second star. It's a raid cheating. Nobody cares about that. Bro. Another raid cheated? Bro, that's crazy. Is that another bounded? We literally just hit 2 hours, like a minute ago. And I got a second bounded. Okay, I still have the bounded curse.
Is this the same one? Is this a duplicate?
Thank you for choosing me for Slark Tank.
That's the next star.
Cosmic Disco Hot Sauce. So the third option is potentially the worst one. It's called Warden.
Well, we got another star. That's like our fifth star.
I just decided to stream full time. And that was.
We got our next star, boys. We got Flush Lobotomy. That's our next star. Pretty cool.
If you don't know what this is boomer shit. It is a weapon.
Well, we got our next star, which was. Undead, which we recently got a star, so pretty cool. I would say that's pretty cool.
Pizza box. There's two books instead, man.
Well, we got another another star. Sundead.
What he didn't look at is on the box. It's gonna be a depressing stream.
What the fuck is that? Oh, we got Nautilus! Alright, we haven't gotten that in a while. Let's go. We got Nautilus. It's 70k.
Watch it, Tim Frost. And he's watching the star stuff, and I got a star.
Now on.
We're out. We're 5 hours in. Oh. Alright, we got another star.
Do I really
I just get exotic?
Okay, that is sweet! We got another crash. Next star is another rage.
Team, no, I don't want that.
They are. Each team picks two worlds, right?
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta put on a straw hat?
Yeah.
Can I wear a cowboy hat?
It has to be a straw hat.
This is also made out of straw. Look at it.
Gonna have a counter of how many bandits I've gotten.
Oh, and steady wins the race. Goodbye, John.
It's me to you fucking.
Undead again.
I'll pull you down now.
I can't. Whoa!
Another undead. I'm getting a lot of undeads. I can't even keep count anymore, bro.
He's a maniac.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Another red star is probably rage. What'd I say?
Oh my god.
Rotate mode.
No! Oh my.
What? Is it a comet? Yo! Two in a row. Look at a comet. Let's go. That's pretty good. White star. Most likely, Probably a comet. Can we find a comet breakthrough? What the shit is this? Oh, it's Nautilus. Great. Start.
Imagine I roll Isulari bubble. I don't know what that is. The cracks. I want a butt crack, bro. Give me a butt crack. Well, I'm going to sleep. I hope you pull impeached. No. Right here, we don't have to move right now.
Well, we got exotic. Sweet.
So if you want to prank Mr. Beast while experiencing a bunch of...
Well, that's another star. Well, we got another star, so that's pretty cool.
Even if it's on sale, it's $30, which is still, and you could get any other better game. Like, but if you
guy,
yeah.
What the fuck?
Thank God. Thank God.
Lucas, I got a gray star. Oh, it's Stormo.
Valuable member of this team.
Whoa, what the hell?
Alright, Dasani.
I can communicate.
Flash! What the fuck?
Lucas, I think I just got Celestial. Fuck yeah. I got Celestial.
Oh, this is the last one.
Bro, if we had diamonds on the last run we did yesterday, we would be... decide to pull out of
the car. The cop car will sucks to be sucked. City's gonna have to pay for a new one.
And my girlfriend said before the race, I do want to eat.
Probably still in the playoffs though.
Yeah.
Bro, that one kid Troy, he's insane. Tart.
Oh yeah, this is so much better.
I'm so bad.
Yo!
What?
Unfortunately, that is it for part one. Yeah, that's it for part one, and stay tuned for part two in the future, and I will see you guys in the next video. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye!